Make this crispy duck with an apple glaze the centerpiece of your Christmas meal, and I promise you'll thank me later. Start by scoring the duck breast in a crosshatch pattern before seasoning it with olive oil and a salt and pepper heavy rub. Next, flip it around and stuff the cavity with onions, lemon, and garlic before tying it up with butcher's twine. I'm gonna cook this duck rotisserie style, but feel free to swap that out for a roasting pan if that works better for you. Now for that apple glaze, we're gonna mix the ingredients listed in the description below and bring those to a simmer. Once the duck's been cooking for about an hour, we're gonna brush it with the glaze to set. Serve it up and enjoy, guys.